flexibility in adapting to the limitations of the situation.
It's about defining new norms and letting go of past forms.
Treats all problems with positivity.
To adapt through changes.
Leaders walk the talk and they inspire people.
Constant engagement.
Setting up opportunities and listening to feedback.
Leadership in education is all about human connection.
Interprofessional collaboration was like a dance to me where one took turns to take the lead and be led.
Having a shared vision in achieving our common goals.
To learn and work together with other colleagues from other departments.
Nothing is impossible. Synergy and innovation are crucial to continue a good fight.